P1E5A is a diagnostic trouble code for hybrid or electric vehicle battery 47 circuit malfunction. Under this circumstance, stop driving and repair your vehicle immediately. It means that the battery energy control module detects a fault on the circuit. If you want to fix car problems, check out the videos here. You're also welcome to leave comments below. Our mechanic professionals will answer them shortly. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching this video.